Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Armando from designsbyarmando.com. I'm a graphic artist, graphic designer, visual communicator, and your overall creative go-to guy. Basically, what we have here is a Beats by Dre Beatsbox Portable, and I have created a vinyl decal that goes on top of the Beatsbox to help prevent from smudges and always having to basically clean the top when showing off to friends and family. Basically, the design I have designed is just the top portion, just the part that, you know, you're always touching and, you know, you just always want presentable and looking clean for parties, kickbacks, you know, all that fun stuff. So, this is a one-of-a-kind exclusive vinyl sticker. This one right here is a carbon fiber, and this one's pretty cool. It has that feel of the carbon fiber, like all those people are doing for the wraps of the cars, and you know, it's a cool skin. I have other colors. I have white, black, red. I have silver. You know, all those colors. You just contact me, and I'll show you. I'll explain to you what colors I have that you could also have on top to make it look cool. But this video is purposely made so that way whoever buys my decals can go ahead and watch and see how it's installed.
So get up, get a move on, and get your groove on. It's the D-R-E, the spectacular. In a party, I go for your neck, so call me Blackula. As I drain, a nigga's juggle a vein and maintain the lead bloodstain. So don't complain, just chill. Listen to the beats I spill. I use Crest, so ain't no cavity creeps in my grill. Still, niggas run up and try to kill it real, but get popped like a pimple. So call me Clearasil. I wipe niggas off the face of the earth since birth. I've been a bad nigga, now let me tell you what I'm worth. I cause drama, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer on a 747 jet. Never forget, I'm that nigga that keeps the whole panties wet. The mic gives smoke once you hit a beat kick with grooves so funky.